Hello students, in this video we are going to learn about multiplication and division of integers. So first of all, as you know that in normal multiplication, if it is written 2 into 5, then what will be our answer? All you know is that 2 5 ja 10 will be our answer. Or if I will write 10 into 2, then what will be our answer? It will be 20. But what if I will write here minus 2 into 10? So what will be the result? Or in the same way, if I will write here 10 divided by 2, so result will be 2 5 ja 10. So 5 will be the result. Same way, 100 divided by 10, so what will be the result? It will be 10. But what if a minus 10 is divided by 2, then what will be the result? So this we will learn in this video. So in multiplication, some of the things you have to remember, that is, in integers all you know that related to sign only, means minus infinity to plus infinity including zero, all are integers, means positive number also, negative numbers also, and zero also. So for this you have to know about some of the sign convention that is used in multiplication of integers and in division of integers. So in multiplication, what we will use, that is, if first number is positive and we are multiplying this one into positive number, then our result will be positive only. This you will remember. If both the numbers are negative, negative into negative, then again our result will be positive, means plus into plus, plus, minus into minus, plus. And if one number is positive and another one is negative, then our result will be negative. Same way, if again one number is negative and another one is positive, then again our result will be negative. This you have to remember here. Now see some of the example based on it. If I am writing here 2 into 5, you know that both are positive number, plus into plus we will do. So 5 to the 10 will be our answer. Same way, if two negative numbers are, like minus 2 into minus 3, both are negative, so what will be our result? 3 to the 6 we will write. Now sign will multiply, minus into minus, you know that minus into minus is plus, so our result will be plus 6, or simply we can write it as 6. Now third case, if one number is positive and another one is negative, see, like minus 3 into 2, so what will be our answer? You know that 3 to the 6, now which sign will come? Minus into plus, so minus into plus, or here also you can see minus into plus, it will be minus only. And one more, that if first number is positive, suppose 7 I am taking, plus 7, into second number is negative, so I can take here minus 3, so what will be our result? This we can write like this, this bracket means multiply only. So what will be our result? 7 3 is 21, and sign plus into minus is minus, so which sign will come here? Minus sign. Like this we can solve some different type of problems also can be there, like if it is minus 2 into minus 3 into minus 4, then what we will do? See, these negative numbers I can write inside the bracket like this. Now what we will do, you know that here, you know that 2 3 ja 6, so first you will multiply these two, 2 3 ja 6, and minus into minus, you know that minus into minus is plus, so our this result will be plus 6. And what number is remaining here? Into minus 4 is remaining, so now we will multiply these two numbers, 6 4 ja 24, and plus into minus, again this sign we will multiply, plus into minus is minus, so our result will be minus 24. Some more example, minus 2 into minus 2 into minus 2. In this case, what will be our result? These minus 2 we can write inside bracket also or simple also. No problem is there. Like this also we can write. Same thing it is. So what will be the our result? First multiply these two. 2 to 4. So result will be 4 and minus into minus it will be plus. So plus 4 this one is. Now what is remaining here? Minus 2. So write into minus 2. Now you know 4 to 8 and plus into minus that is minus. From this chart you can see. So minus 8 will be your answer. In the same way, if number is minus 5 into minus 2 into minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 2. In this case, what will be the result? See, first we will multiply these two, then we can multiply these two, then remaining 5 to 10. So minus into minus plus plus 10 it will be into same sign. Minus into minus plus it will be 1 into 1 1 it will be into minus 2. Now you know that 10 into 1 it will be 10 only into minus 2. 10 into minus 2 10 into 2 20 and plus into minus it will be minus. So minus 20 will be your answer. Now we will do some of the division. Now see, in division what will be here, as in multiplication sign convention list was like this. In division, if first number is positive and it is divided with the second positive number, so our result will be positive only. Third case is, if first number is positive and it is divided with some negative number, then our result will be negative only. And fourth case is, if first number is negative and it is divided with some positive number, then again our result will be negative. In this case our result will be here positive. Sorry, in this case if negative number is divided with negative number, then result will be positive. Now come to some of the example of this one. If first number is positive and it is divided with semi positive number, our result will be positive. If negative number is divided with negative number, then again our result will be positive. If first number is positive and it is divided with some negative number, then result will be negative. If first number is negative and it is divided by some positive number, then again our result will be negative. See, let's take some of the example. Like first positive number 10 divided by 10. So what will be our answer? Like you know that in division we can write 10 divided by 10 like this also. 10 upon 10 means it will be 1. Same thing it is. So our answer will be 1. Or plus into plus divided by plus is plus only. Second is, when the sign of the numbers will be negative, so we can take minus 100 divided by minus 20, or inside bracket we can write like this. So what will be our answer? This we can write like this also, minus 100 upon minus 20. So minus minus cancel out. You know that minus divided by minus it will be plus. So it will be 100 upon 20, 25 ja 100. So 5 will be our answer. Which sign will come here? Positive. Why? 2 negative numbers are divided. So negative divided by negative will be positive only. Same like it was in multiply. Third case, if first number is negative, like minus 100 divided by minus 100. First number is positive. That's plus 100 divided by minus 20. So what will be our result? We can write it like 100 upon minus 20, or we can simply divide out. So which sign will come? You know that plus divided by minus, minus sign will come and result will be minus 5. Same way, if first number is negative, like minus 20 divided with plus 5. So what will be our result? Result should be negative and 5, 4 is 20. So minus 4 will be our answer. In this way we can solve division.